Slayer.
On the scatter shot.
Suicide.
Hostile going loud.
Caster in 10.
Watch it. What are you doing?
Seconds to sniper rifle. Sniper rifle's on the field.
Teammate down on drill platform.
Plasma caster in 10 seconds. Plasma caster ready.
Reversal. Last shot.
Under frame.
weapon pads up.
Remain. 10 kills to win. Suicide.
Plasma caster is on the field. Rogers on the field.
Victory.
Rockets are up. Launcher in 10 seconds.
Enemy team nearing victory.
Rockets are up.
5 minutes remain.
Billy, I'm at some kind of pumping station. The pipeline ends here.
Then look for the main valve, goddammit! How this fucking arm won't shut up! Go!
Cat's tearing the city apart looking for the Cloudbird.
He's not gonna find it.
Well, he'll find it when the night's good and ready.
Thank you.
1,000 of us and one of him. This gig sure beats eating out-of-date rations while being shot at in the desert.
You bet it does. You know my body armor actually fits. Right?
Good sector. Man. I've done this a long time ago.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
Chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers. To destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
Okay, cloudburst is secure.
Secure where?
You know, the night. Didn't tell me. It's funny, we used to be real close, but lately he just won't open up.
All right, sorry I asked.
First radar tower dealt with.
All units, we've lost radar coverage in Sector 1. Probable malfunction. I'm planning tech now. Even if it was Batman. Radar Tower B, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
Target's out of range.
Heard what the knight said. The back.
Alive. We had some good men up there.
Stay to switch off.
We're gonna end you. That was nothing.
Everything gone dark. Are we dying? We better not be dying, Bruce.
Set. The bat's coming. Lock and load. Let's see if he's as good as they say. Are the sentries online? Affirmative. Can't lose this radar. It's the only thing stopping him from bringing that tank of his onto this island.
Oh.
Fallen God, creator and destroyer of worlds, hear my vow. Hear my vow. My vow of defiance.
I wonder if it is still safe.
Our quest for Antanas nears a conclusion.
I hope he's worth all the men we've lost on our way here.
Locked.
You're still losing blood, Caslo. The rogue are good, you good.
I didn't let you out of prison to worry about me.
We didn't come all this way just so you could die on the doorstep.
I've treated injuries like this one before. I'll deal with it once we get inside.
The man we're looking for. How will we find him?
He's the leader of all humanity. If we find his guards, we'll find him.
So far, I've seen only corpses. No survivors.
The Rogar have clearly breached the walls of the monastery. Antanas would have given his life to protect his people. If he is alive, then some of them might have survived too.
There must be some way to open this door.
A switch, perhaps, or a key.
These things keep coming. We fight back, but there are too many of them. It is sickening to see them move. Their limbs twist and turn in ways they're not supposed to. And their smell. It's like fire and death creeping up your nose. One of the creatures we were fighting spat on us. The saliva hit my eye. It burned, and it burns deeper into me.
It is in me, and it is changing me, my skull. The bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like poison in my veins, more like liquid darkness. We have seen with others what happens next. Eyesight goes first, then follows sight. Brother William. Brother Peter and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
Dear Father, the fires on the horizon, they are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful. Something evil is happening. I can feel that. You can always seek refuge here, in the monastery. Whatever happens, Antanas can save us. Please, please, be safe.
A way to get to the other side.